MC260 is the coil. Has a foot switch down here on the side, which we've going to use for actuating it. Put the rod into the coil, hit the switch and spray the ink, turning it in both directions, and then we'll take it out and inspect it under UV light, and I think we have a crack. In order to demagnetise, what you do is you put the rod in, hit the button, and then withdraw it slowly out of the magnetic field.